Welcome back, my beautiful queens. It's your girl Jess, a celebrity makeup artist. I have taken some time off, but I am back and this is gonna be so fun. I was thinking a lot about what content I wanna make, and honestly, I want people to come to my channel and be like, okay, this is the channel where I'm gonna be learning everything. So when I was younger, I used to go to, I would say maybe 10 to 12 different makeup pages just to learn a technique or learn how to do makeup. And I wanna be that channel for you because I want it to be easier than going around, and everyone has different techniques. No hate to anyone else that does different things, but on this channel, I want to show you my way and how I became a self-taught makeup artist, and hopefully how you can become a self-taught makeup artist and or learn how to do makeup on yourself so you can slay every single day. So let's get to the video. So today's video is going to be step one, and step one is finding your undertone, and we're going to get a bit more about skin and everything because I feel like you can't just jump in straight away to foundations, concealers, all the fun stuff. We're going to get there, I promise, but let's do a little bit of the other fun stuff because once you know this, everything, and I mean everything, will become so much easier. And trust me when I say that when I started this, I'm like, this is so freaking confusing. So I tried to make it the simplest way for you. As you can see here, there's cool, warm, and neutral. Cool is when you have more blue veins. Warm, like me, is when you have greeny veins. My veins are, I said blue, but they're green. Oh, you can see that one. It's quite green. It's greeny blue. I don't know. I feel like I'm a little bit of both, but I do feel like it's more green because I do gravitate to more neutral colors. And then the last one is neutral. So that's more purpley greeny vein. The best way to find this, if you've ever had a blood test before, just squeeze and pump your fingers together and just hold that, and then you'll be able to see your veins. If they're not as prominent, you can try to see them there or around here. Just like pretend you're getting a needle, but you're not. So that is step one. Let me know in the comments what undertone you are, because it will really help me to determine what products to present, how to go about everything. But once you get that, I promise you, this whole thing is just gonna fly. It's gonna be so good. I can't wait. I can't wait. Make sure to hit that like button down below. It really does help me. And make sure to subscribe so you don't miss a video on how you're gonna perfect your makeup, queen. All right, queens, my next video, I'm gonna be talking about skin prep and different things that I'll do for oily, combination skin, as well as dry skin. And this also does go if you have acne, if you have blemishes, you have large pores, whatever the case is, trust me, this is gonna help you. I'll see you there, queens. Mwah. Bye.